Remember pins? You still have them, only now they're a group, one of many groups you can create to make your games and apps easier to find. To see your pins and other groups, open the guide and select your games and apps. Groups are front and center. Make a new group, or continue to your full list of games and apps to see and manage all groups. Got a bunch of racing games? Make a group to keep them in one tidy view. In Groups, select Create a Group. Name your group. Then pick the games and apps you want to add. Focus on a group and press the menu button on your controller for options such as adding that group to home, renaming it, moving it within your list of groups, and removing it. You can add more games whenever you want, and games and apps can belong to more than one group. You can also change the order of items in a group. Focus on something, press the menu button, then choose Move. Use your controller's D-pad to move the item to a new spot. Then press A to plant it. Just like your original pins, your pins group and other groups you make stay with your profile, so you'll see them when you sign in on any Xbox One. Find answers and tips in Xbox Assist.